Good morning, children. Last session we have discussed about accuracy in measurements, accuracy, precision, and approximation. Today's session is rounding off. Calculators are widely used in day-to-day life to do the calculations. The result given by a calculator has too many digits. Hence, the result containing more digits should be rounded off. The technique of rounding often used to many areas in physics. The result given by a calculator has too many digits, hence the result containing more digits should be round off. The digits rounding often used in the many areas in physics. Okay, for example, you do something, okay, answer, you divided some question, answer will come like that. The answer will come like that, 3, 4, 8, 6, 5, more the number will come. So you want to cut the number, you want to remove the number, you first take the 3 digits number. See, for example, 1.334. Okay, what is answer? So I keep new paper. Answer is 1.334. Okay, first read the rules first. Rules of rounding off. What is the rules of rounding off? Decide which is the last digit to keep. Okay, well, you have to first decide last digit, which number is you want to keep the last digit. You first decide. Okay, leave it the same. The next digit is less than 5. You have to decide which is the last digit you keep. You first decide which is the last digit you keep. Which is last? This is last number. Okay, well, next, leave it the same. If the next digit is less than 5, you decided that number is less than 5 means you have leave it. That's all. Less than 5 means which number is you have to selected, that number less than 5 means you have to leave, you have to cut. Some answer is 1.33. This is rounding off. This is rounding off. Okay, ma? Okay. Next rule C, increase it by 1 if the next digit is 5 or greater than 5. See. Next, any number, you find 3, 3, 8, okay, well, you have to select the last digit number. You have to select. This last digit number is greater than 5 means. If your last digit number you have to selected mean, we have to remove last digit means. This number is greater than 5 means one number you give to here. This is one number you to give. One number will go, come means this answer is what? 3, 4. You have to remove this number. Remove the number, give to one number, then remove. See, this is round off. Can you understand? This is only rounding off rules. Once again, I read the rules. Decide which is the last digit to keep. Leave it the same if the next digit is less than 5. Increase it by 1 if the next digit is 5 or greater than 5. Can you understand, children? Like that, max. Max, I hope you understood in the max class. I think a rounding of how to study in max. The same method only. Okay. Next, numerical problems. See, our problems. See, convert 80 degree Celsius into Kelvin. Convert 80 degree Celsius into Kelvin. Solution. See, which number you want? Which is you have to convert it? Kelvin. Which is you want to find out? Kelvin. Okay. Convert 80. This is Celsius. Okay, 80 degree Celsius. You convert into Kelvin. So which number you, which is point you want to finding, you keep here. Okay, K, this is C plus Kelvin value, how much? 273. So C value how much? 80. then Kelvin 273. So you add the answer. What answer will come? K is equal to how much? 353. Answer what? Kelvin. Can you understand? Now, convert the 300 Kelvin into Celsius. Okay, va? Convert 300 Kelvin into Celsius. This is Kelvin value will give. You must convert into Celsius. Celsius. Formula K divided by, K minus 273. So, Celsius how much? 300 minus 273. So, answer is 27 what? Kelvin or Celsius? Celsius. Okay, this is conversion of Celsius into Kelvin, Kelvin into Celsius, Celsius into Fahrenheit. Okay, next points to remember about this lesson. Once again, recall the lesson. SI unit, International System of Units. SI unit what? International System of Units. Included is seen in the 14th General Conference of Weights and Measure in 1971. Base quantities what and all? Length, mass, time, temperature, electric current amount, substance and luminous or intensity. Totally 7 quantities. Temperature, what is the meaning of temperature? Measure the hotness or coldness of a substance. Okay, ma'am. Average kinetic energy of the particles in the system, the unit is Kelvin. Temperature unit is Kelvin. Electric current, flow of electric charges into a unit time, unit for ampere. Amount of substance, measure the number of entities, particles present in the substance of electric current, which one? Mole. Next, luminous intensity. Amount of luminous means already shown. Luminous means light. Intensity means strength. Amount of light emitted by a light source in a particular direction per unit time. Unit a candela. Plane angle. Angle between the intersection of two lines or planes. Unit radian. Solid angle. Angle between the intersection of three or more planes. Unit a steradian. Quartz clock. Use the electronic oscillation controlled by quartz crystal. Atomic clock. It used the periodic vibration occurring with the occurring within the atom. Accuracy. Closeness of measured value to the actual value. Precision. Closeness of two or more measurement to each other. Approximation. Process of finding the solution by means of estimation. I hope understood the topic. Next session, I will give book back questions and a question answer and also. Okay, you just recall the three videos. Tomorrow, you must read the four videos, including this video also. Four videos you must recall. Tomorrow, I will give assignment for this. Fill in the blanks. Choose one or two question answer and a paragraph also. Okay, read them. Thank you, children. Take care.